real Locke was the daughter of Yarramundi, the head of the Richmond tribe and a princess. She went to a school in Parramatta when she was at least 14 years old. And she was so smart that she won first prize in an exam. She beat 20 Aboriginal students and almost 100 white students. She married Robert Locke, an Englishman and convict, and she was the first Aboriginal to do this. Maria used her expedition to ask Governor Darling for the land her brother had at Plumpton. She won this land and settled on it along with another land in Liverpool. Maria is my fourth great grandma, and because of her, I can go to school and be whatever I want.